بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. My dear sister in Islam, among the rights of the husband on his wife is for her to obey him in what pertains to sexual matters. So if he calls her to bed, she is to answer his call. This is among the matters that strengthen the relationship between the husband and the wife. Even if she's upset about a matter, she is not to deny him his right. It was mentioned that if the husband calls his wife to bed and she does not answer his call without her having a religious valid excuse, that she would be damned by the angels that night. An example of a religious valid excuse is if he calls her to have sexual intercourse and she has her menses. In this case, she does not obey him, because it is unlawful, haram, for the husband and the wife to have intercourse together when the wife is in her menses.